Police are investigating an overnight shooting in Cleveland's public square right now. They found a 36-year-old man with multiple gunshot wounds near Superior Avenue and East Roadway. Cleveland police told 3 News the suspect appears to have been involved in a separate robbery of a vehicle nearby, taking the vehicle from another man at gunpoint. Police are asking anyone with information on this incident, please contact law enforcement at the number you see there on your screen.